on the previous episode.
Ow! Ow! Will you kindly bugger off?
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastard Slaughter. Welcome back to an obnoxiously loud and crowded Minecraft. Shut up, world! Very loud Minecraft series. What are we doing today? Well, today we're going to try and build ourselves a little house. We're in what can only be described as like fervent, beautiful, like vibrant grassland in a lovely, lovely little area. I've also added a new mod. I've actually added like 20 mods since the last video, but if you guys check the mod list from the last video, that will have included those. The cheetah, leopard, thing, hasn't decided to leave yet. I'm just going to assume that's okay. We're going to knock down... Do I have an axe? What I really need to do is clear some blimmin' space more than anything else. But we're going to knock down this tree. I just need to make myself a little bit of room so we can actually build this house. Bum, bum. Bum. Bum, bum. Get used to that music, folks. Get used to that music. Anyways, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Nearly there. Lovely job, lovely jubbly. Lovely day. I love the sound of these little birds knocking about. Alright, we're going to get rid of some of these bushes as well, because we're all kind of... Yes, I love that. I love that. Let's try and do it over here as well. I know they kind of contribute to the nature theme, so I don't want to go too overboard, but I do need room to actually build a house that can have a furnace, can have a crafting table. We've got Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod installed, so we should be able to build quite a lot of cool little extra things that you may not necessarily see in most houses. Die, tree, die! You deserve this. I know you killed my parents. Anyways, okay. So it's just going to be a box, you know, nothing special, just... Let's just, Now, somebody, a lovely person called I don't know how you pronounce that, I've got to be honest. Adroinetize, something like that, has actually made a custom texture pack that includes, this mod, which is... This is tiny. This is absolutely bloody... It's too small. I can't handle it. Has made a lovely texture pack for me that includes, like, this, which is Chroma Hills, and it includes some of the futuristic stuff just for buildings, and it includes some custom paintings and Jurassic Park stuff, and really awesome stuff like that. Unfortunately, I keep forgetting to install it before I do these videos, so it'll have to wait, but it's definitely going to be checked out in the future. Now, we're... Oh, my God, I have no sticks whatsoever. Do I have... This is ridiculous. Right. There we go. Alright, let's make some sticks. Lovely. I'm trying to make a spade. Shovel, whatever you want to call it. Do you call it a spade or a shovel? What do you call it, game? You call it a shovel. I'd call it a spade, you see. There's, although, they are different things. They feel interchangeable. What's this? Can I... Be careful, little cock. Stop getting in the way, you little bugger! I'm wondering, and hopeful, we can melt this stuff down to actual aluminium and actual iron. How helpful would that be? That'd be insane. I'm just going to clear a little bit more room. We do kind of have to get a move on, because nighttime is a-coming. And nighttime is bad. Nighttime is spooky. We all know that. I think we experienced that last episode. I know the game is lagging a little bit. I'm going to fix that, I promise. I can't do it right this second, but I will fix it. Honestly, I'm not sure the game has an excuse for lagging, per se, but, you know, that's kind of the world we're living. Right. I like this, where the base of the house is kind of part of the landscape, you know? Now, is that going to be big enough? That's going to be a lot better. And this is going to come out... No! There we go. Just a little bit further. Right by this nice little tree here. Lovely. This is a... No! God damn it. Right. Okay, okay. I'd like to get a door on at some point and some lights, just so I feel less like I'm about to die any possible second. We should put some torches down, shouldn't we? Just to stop... I mean, stuff is going to spawn in the region because it's a bloody dark place, but hopefully I can stop it spawning, like, on my face. That would be nice. So let's just light up the immediate area. Right, so what we need to do is figure out... Where the middle point is. The door has to go in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The fifth one is the door. Hello, beautiful. Ooh, wow. Look, it's night time. You're meant to go to bed by now. Do you not understand how birds work? Do I not have a door? Apparently not. Right, two at the crafting table. Bah. Beep, 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 beep. Birch? Oh, hello. Okay. I'll come collect you in a minute. I'm sorry. Birch door. I have actually got a, No, look at that. Look how the... It's actually in the wrong place, which is irritating, but still. I've installed another mod, which is called Doors, or... So that they actually animate. Instead of going ba-doom, ba-doom, and, like, flying past, they actually, They kind of, like, gradually close. I think that's quite cool. Right, let's put a little bit more on the house, just, if we can get to the point where nothing can, like, sort of jump inside, that'd be nice. We can always add another floor later on. I think we'll just go for one floor right now. Go, oh, I'm so sorry, I really am, and that shut you up though, didn't it? It's just, oh yeah, somebody show me, if you press R, watch this, yeah. Organized inventory. Loads of little cool mods. Little tweaks everywhere. Oh, it's a rat or a mouse or... I don't know. It's a small rodent. Okay. There we go. Tell you what. It is bugging me slightly. We can see quite far. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into options. And you get loads of stuff when you do this. But we're going to set that down to 8. Right. This is my problem. At the end of the day, I'm running 32GB of RAM and a GTX Titan. I'm running, like, a really top level, I'm really running, like, a top level PC. I don't, no, that's stupid. I can't see the lava. I have to be able to see the lava, otherwise I'm not happy, okay? Oh, no, I can. It's just reloading everything. Okay, that's okay. Ah, there we go. That's a bit better, isn't it? That's like double the F. Look at that! Meow! Speed demon. I feel like it should be fine, even on like super high settings with shaders and stuff. Like, my PC is an absolute monster. I'm just putting this out there. But whatever. Now, I don't know how it works, but we've got the chisel mod as well. We also have a mod that lets me put in like diagonal shaped things. So we should be able to make like a really cool little roof as well at the end. Oh, God. If I just stay up here, I should be okay, right? They can't get me up here. I'm fine on the roof. Zombies can't climb buildings. Everyone knows that. That's science. You can't argue with science. Ignore what The Walking Dead may teach you. No spoilers, by the way. I'm not up to date. Go. What do you want? I will shear you. I will shear the hell out of you. He's climbing the tree. They've learned. He's testing the building for weaknesses! Go away. If I turn around and he's on my bloody roof, I swear to God. Right. I think one more floor. But this is gonna be the roof floor, if you feel me. The roof floor, wow, that's a weird sentence. So this will be like the top. There'll be nothing higher than this. And we'll add an extra floor later on, but we don't really need it right now. I hear them just squishing about everywhere. It's disgusting. One thing I really like about this mod, just saw it there, when you run out of the stuff you're using, like let's say you've got a pickaxe and it breaks, it just automatically swaps with a pickaxe in your hand, which is pretty cool, I think. It's handy, you know? It's handy. But you guys keep giving me amazing mod suggestions. I can't use all of them. Some of them don't work on the version, some of them I just don't think fit. Like, there's a really good mod called I don't know how you pronounce it. Thaumcraft or something? And it makes you like a wizard, basically, which is awesome, but it doesn't really suit the feeling we're going for on this series, you know? This is about survival and building a park slowly. I've crash-landed my name! I think he's Alan Grant, let's be honest, and he should be Alan Grant, because today, ladies and gentlemen... Oh no, oh no! My jacket arrived, my What I'm gonna do, if any of you are Minecraft modders and want to make like a proper Alan Grant skin, that would be pretty. They work. There it is. Just take some time. That would be pretty cool, and I could like we could work together on that. I could like highlight your work or something like that, and maybe we get like an Alan Grant skin. I'm gonna check online if there is any. But basically, I ordered Alan Grant's screen worn jacket from Dressbot 3, and it arrived today. So I spent the whole day walking around in Alan Grant's jacket, like he actually wore it. I'm just fangirling like crazy. It's disgusting. Stop it, best in slot. So I think we're gonna just be Alan Grant. Or a descendant. So it's not Alan Grant, it's something else. It's still the Grant family, but it's like a long lost relative. And he knows what his father did back in Jurassic Park. And his great-great-great grandfather, I should say, warned him off. How? The perils of dinosaur and dinosaur-based life. But he did not care. No, he did not care one bit. And he decided to forego his father's wishes and instead craft the world's greatest Jurassic theme park. And did not invite his great-great-great-great-grandfather. Because unfortunately he's dead, given he's like 10,000 years old at this point in time. I have to put a floor in, guys. It has to look nice. Going to build a classy apartment. Now my one problem is we're in a very nice area, but I believe we're gonna struggle to find sand. Can't imagine that being super easy in an area that looks like this. But we shall see. But I would like some windows. Anywho, yeah, I actually see 283 pages. If we cycle through this, you'll see some stuff that's just well, the further we get anyway. We'll start getting into crazy stuff that just isn't. What is all this? Yeah, so this is the facade. And basically, use the chisel. You get an item called a chisel and use it on a block. And it just changes it. It just changes how it looks. And you can just make all your default blocks. And it keeps like the same vanilla theme. But you can make, this is what they are. You know, you can just, it just gives you so much control of what you're building. It's fantastic. What's all this stuff? Culinary generator. I mean, look, I've got a lot of stuff, guys, and I don't understand 90% of it, and like some people have mentioned that, but at the end of the day, right, you gotta think, every single person, everybody out there right now who's building amazing redstone machines or is using thermal craft to craft their world and build big thermal generators and stuff, when they first started, they didn't have a bloody clue either. You know, nobody knows what they're doing the first time around. You've got to go through this to... Oopsie daisy! I might just block that up for a second. But my point is, nobody knows what to do the first time. You gotta get a little practice in. Sorry. Shut up, lad. I'm gonna hunt down all. It used to be trees. I used to hate trees. Ah! I don't really have much food. I've got an apple. I'm gonna eat the apple. They really do much. But I could do some health. I know we've got some pork on us. Is it lamb? Is it pork? What is it? It's pork. Oh, I got it from the pigs. I thought I got it from sheep there. So we'll cook that up. Have a nice little barbecue for breakfast, I think. Once we've finished in here. Nothing fancy. Obviously we'll move house at some point or we'll just develop this area. But it's just, so I've got somewhere to live, basically. Oh god, I thought... Oh, come on, look at that for a view. Right, this is... Imagine how nice it would be to wake up to that. Just that every morning. That would be incredible. Where's my door? There it is. Ah! There we go. What on flesh? Nope. Get rid of that because it's nearly dead. And, oh god, it's pretty. Okay, so we need to grab this little bugger. Come here. Thank you. And let's head inside, get some stuff. Oh my god, it's pretty. Wait, is it F1? F1. Oh, look at it! Look at it! I can't overstate just how gorgeous this is right now. Look at the little paper zombies! Hello? Why are you not dead? Go away! Ow! Wah! Ah! I'm gonna die. Go away. Oh my god. I'm on half health. That little bugger. I heard a creeper. Oh, I hate this game. Okay, where's my crafting table? There it is. It's not a creeper. I think it's a snake. Oh, we already have a furnace. Furnace and go on this side. Bam. Right. Let's get that meat on the go. That's the main thing. Gotta get some meat. Meat. That's probably enough. And I also need some chests. I'm sure there's quicker ways to do it. People keep giving me advice and I keep reading it and then I keep completely forgetting it. I'm clever like that. And yeah, right, so I can get rid of some stuff finally. Damn, bam, bam. Actually, I'm gonna throw those away, so that's not needed. Right, stuff that I'm gonna throw away can go over here. I should have a thing, actually. I meant to have like a throwaway button. I don't know where it is. What's this? Default sorting, columns, rows, whatever. Marble, put that in there. Materials and you, we'll keep that because I'm gonna have a little read of that. We'll keep that. That's going in the bin. I'm gonna have to put the bed down in a second. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Actually, we should keep the wood, shouldn't we? You always need a little bit of wood just in case. You can never really tell with wood. Am I okay? I'm just sorry. I'm like, my mind's just kind of breaking a little bit. I'll keep that on us as well. Where's the bed gonna go? I kind of want to wake up facing the front door because it's so beautiful out there. So, and against the wall. Yeah, that'll do. Nope, that's a thing. There we go. Lovely. Lovely. Right. Food! I don't even need much. I just need a little bit just to push my hunger to full, because that's how you recharge your health. And I'm a little scared to go outside right now. I'm not going to lie. Just until... Oh, look at that. It's so cool. I love that. That is awesome. It really is. Chuffed. I'm so excited about a bloody door. Good morning, world. Hello, world. How are you, world? Oh, I destroyed my own torch. Alright, these can all be put in slightly better positions as well. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is where we live, I guess. For now. But it's a really nice area. It's not an area I think I want to leave, so... Look at it! It's just... Endermere! Okay, so what do we need to do? Well... I don't know how we're going to build a park here, but we are! We are! What's my first name? Geronimo? No. Lucius? No. Needs to be something fairly posh, because look at him, he's a posh adventurer, man. Maybe, no, I'm not Alan Grant's great-great-grandson, I'm his great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather. Right, that's a better idea. So, I am what inspired Alan Grant's love for paleontology down the line, my park, my failed park. And that's why he was understandably, because he knows what goes wrong at the end. But nobody else does. Shut up, you. What do I need? This is my problem, right? You get your house built, and it's like, oh, okay, what do I do now? I think what we do now is go and try to get some fossils and stuff. Need a bit of light in here. It's a bit dark, isn't it? A bit gloomy. I could put windows... No, I can't really put... I was just going to say I could put windows in, but then blooming... Let's go over there. I can see some coal, so I'm going to work from that angle. Near the leopard. What is that under there? Oh, sand! Sand! Yes! Right, I don't actually have it. Let's go get a shovel. Because digging underwater takes bloody hours. I actually also have smart movement installed, but I'm not really sure how it works. There's a button, like a grab button, right? Yeah! Look at that! You can climb double blocks. You jump, you hold control, and you can climb stuff. You can also climb buildings if they have, I believe, like, certain... You can climb roofs or you can climb certain types of building. Or something. I don't really know, but it's awesome anyway. Let's just get some torches as well, and we need some bam. We need some sticks. Lovely jubbly. Right. What am I doing again? Oh yeah, I need to stay over here. Bam. Oopsie daisy. Forgot I don't have any stone on me. Let's keep some cobblestone on us because that's always pretty bloody needed. There we go, lovely jubbly. And let's make a couple of shuffles. Okay, okay, don't need shears all the time either. Lovely jubbly. Right, let's go get some sand, make ourselves... Hello, are you gonna... I can't tell if you're gonna kill me or not. I kind of want to leave you. You're cute. Hello. I shall call you Fluffers in memory of my rabbit last time. Fluffers, stay with me. Can I block Fluffers? I'm going to make some wooden fences at some point and make a little fence for my animals. Anyways. Oh, clay as well. Don't know what the hell we use that for, but cool. Right, I forgot that's going to get really annoying. So let's... Shut up. Let's see if we can find somewhere where I can get sand from land. There we go. It's more like it. It's just so much quicker. So if I just knock out like a big old hole, as you do, there we go, lovely jubbly. Don't mind me, big cat. See, that's just so long. I'm not really sure how much it takes, I don't think it's much, but we can make window panes rather than just glass blobs, I think. Now, my only problem with this is I don't really want to, like, completely annihilate the lovely, Oh, maybe we'll have a glass wall. It's such a nice view that I think that's worth it. What's that over there? It's a floating island! Awesome. One day we shall visit. That's going to be one of our goals. We shall visit the floating island in our plane. Because we're going to make a plane with Flans mod, and we're going to go over there, and we're going to have a little exhibit over there on the floating island. I think that's going to be awesome. Everybody agrees with me, don't you? Alright, that's probably enough. Although, maybe not if I do want to do the front building. Let's go burn this down anyway. Actually, before we do that, there's some coal over there, and it's probably going to be slightly necessary, so let's go grab that as well. Shut up. They haven't tried to murder me yet. I can only take that as a good thing. I'm not that confident, in case you can't tell, but... Whatever, we'll see. There we go. Lovely jubbly. And if we can get some fossil at the same time. I've completely forgotten how to make a cultivator, but I think we can... If I can remember. Oh. I think... I don't know if there's a search button. A search button would be really nice, but if we go on something like conveyor belt and click R, it shows you how to make it. So that makes conveyor belts. How cool is that? And then it tells you stuff about it, and this is from Extra Utility, so we can just go through and just pick random cool items. Oh my god, so many. Like, we're not going to cheat, we're not going to put them into the game. What's this? Colored bricks, cyan frequency, cyan dye, bricks, paintbrush. How do you make a paintbrush? String and a stick, and a stick. It's just cool, I love it. Red reinforced plastic blocks lab, how do you make that? An iron saw, how do you make that? Sticks and stone. How do you make stone sticks? Stone. How do you make stone? You burn cobblestone. It's awesome. It just makes me happy. But we need to find the fossil and archaeology / Jurassic Craft section. What? Bone brick nook. Right, I think these might be what we can put on buildings to let them be climbable. I don't know. We're looking for cultivators and stuff like that. So much stuff. Oh, there is a search box right there. Come on, Bessa Slot. So, yeah, so cultivate. It is different. I remember making that last time. Glass, cactus green. So we need to go find a... We do need to go find a desert. Everything else is doable. And then use... I'm going to have to do a little research, because honestly, I can't really remember how it works. But I remember making these big old things. I think that's for fossil and archaeology. I can't really remember. God, it's getting late already. Time is flying by, isn't it? What time are we? Oh god, it's 24 minutes already. I swear, I load Minecraft up, and I'm like, okay, let's do a video, and then it's over. And like, I've done nothing. We've built a crappy little house in 25 minutes. But you kind of enjoy it, you know, you just kind of grow into the game and kind of washes over you or something. I don't know if I'm making any sense. So I think we're gonna have to go on a journey to find a desert. We don't really have an option. I'm gonna see if we can we find a plane in this? Like, how do we build a plane? Because that might make adventuring a little easier. No. Shit. What are they? Oh my god. I'm just gonna search for flan. No. Flying. No. Arrow. Air. No. I don't know what they're called. Jeep. There's actually a mod that has just bought vehicles as well, which we're gonna... Nope, nope. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. There we go. Alright, there's actually a lot more... Let's put a little light here, I think. There we go. Just to stop things spawning on my delicious nutritious head. Cornelius! My name is Cornelius. Cornelius Grant. That's a great name. I'd love to be called Cornelius Grant. I feel like I'd be a lot more successful in life if I was called Cornelius Grant. It might sound like an excuse, but there's nobody like... there's nobody out there having like a really bad time in life called Cornelius Grant, is there? Let's be honest. Anyways, we're not done quite yet. We're gonna go make some glass, why not? And then next episode, we will go on our desert adventure. And we're gonna just explore the world. We'll put like a little marker around here. We'll just remember the coordinates. And we'll head out, shut up Snake, and try to find ourselves a, that thing I said a minute ago. Cactus! Cactus, right. So, coal? Sand? Probably don't need that much coal, actually. Lovely jubbly. Okay, bedtime. Security craft. That's gonna be good, because we're gonna need good security for our blooming, how do we make window panes? Let's find out. Bam, 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 window. Seared window. That's not really what I was looking for. Whoa, what? Keeps any fluids it has when... I don't understand any of this. But I will one day, folks. I will one day. Pain. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, look at all these black stuff. How cool is that? I mean, you need a lot of stuff. A lot of glass and then some ceramic dye. How do we get ceramic dye? We need clay and an ink sack. That's doable. Not right now, but down the line, we're going to get ourselves some fancy windows. We'll just put glass blocks in, I think, for now, folks, because... facade, glass pane. That'd be nice. How do we... You're not going to tell me how you... No. So how do we make the chisel? That'd be good to know. Because we're going to want to do that. There it is, I think. So what we need is a carpenter's block, which is... sticks and coloured oak wood planks. I think that's any wood planks. So let's try that, actually. So we need, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sticks and some wood planks. Let's give that a go. Oopsie-daisy. I don't manage to get it wrong instantly. I actually need some sticks as well. That'll do. I don't know what these do other than make the chisel. There we go. Right, we've got some carpenter's blocks. I've completely forgotten how to make the chisel. Oh, iron ingot. I do not have any iron. Minor problem. That's on the go. Okay, we're just going to end it there. Ladies and gentlemen, so next episode, we will build ourselves a nice glass face building, I think. Or, well, like, just from that block inwards to there, maybe. Just so we wake up seeing that view in the morning, because it's beautiful. And then what are we going to do? Well, we definitely need... If we're going to have dinosaurs, we need to go find cactus. That's just the way it is. I'm going to do some research on how you make dinosaurs for both fossils and archaeology and for Jurassic Craft, just so I'm 100%... on how both works. I have done both before, but I just kind of need to refresh my memory. Bloody Nora. And we're going to make a chisel, which means we need to go find some iron. So we've got three tasks, but mainly go find some... I just want to get our first dinosaur, you know, just in a little pen nearby. Hopefully something small, or maybe like something we can put in the water. Nothing big, but just something to say, we're here, this is Minecraft Dinosaurs, it's Jurassic World, you know. This is how it would have begun in our first genetic testing. Just a guy living in the wilderness, shoving together gene bits in the hopes that it works out well or something. I don't really know. Thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode where we'll be heading out to that desert. I'm going to eat some pork. We'll head out to the desert and we'll try to collect fossils on the way, and we'll look out for iron on the way. I think that's going to be a good plan. I'm going to stock up on some torches and make sure we've got enough stuff to build shelter as need be. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.